just trying to spread more positivity into the world. I feel like everybody's so mad at each other. Like, people don't like people anymore. Like, everybody hates everybody, right? Most people hate themselves. I'm not like full on beat yourself in the closet, but just like, oh, I hate myself when I eat too many cookies or whatever. A lot of people complaining about bullshit. This is the best time to be alive as human beings. Nobody's eating bugs off trees anymore. Everybody's cool. Like, you can pull your phone out right now and be like, Siri, okay, Google, titties, and they will pop up right now. That's amazing. It's the future. This is what I tell people when they complain. I don't like being around people who speak negatively or complain about, like, bullshit. It's like being next to somebody that farts a lot. I don't want to hear your complaints. Open the window and let the shit out. So this is what I tell people that complain a lot. This is the best advice I can give them. So what you want to do is go down to, like, your Walgreens or Walmart or Kmart, get yourself some incense, some aromatherapy candles, some bath beads, right? And you also want to get yourself an old school boombox, right, that plays tapes. Get you two analog tapes. You're going to go home, you're going to light your candles and your incense, you're going to put the bathtubs in front of you, a nice warm bath. You're going to get on the radio, record all your complaints on side A, flip it over, record all your complaints on side B. And then you get in the tub, push play, and you soak in the tub, and you listen to all your complaints on side A. Pop, flip it over, listen to all your complaints on side B. And then when it's done, take the radio, throw it in the tub and kill yourself.
Me, they keep beating me, restrict my liberties, freely lie to me, cheat me, poison me, frequently up and stop beating Mickey D's. I ain't lying in feces, dying of diabetes, when I can choose to eat anything healthy, when freedom rings tell me, secretly it's middle rape. Listen to a million self-help tapes, won't help you bust a welch and scrape, even if your work don't wake up an ocean spray. There's no tomorrow, if you don't know today, well you know today could go away.